Father, first and foremost, we come to give your name all the praise, all the glory, all the honor that rightly belongs to you. Your word declares that what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. We pray, Father God, that you would be their counselor. We pray that you would be their guide, that you would order their steps in line with your word, your will, and purpose. We pray that you would bless the fruit of our dear sister's womb, O God, that as they have children, that they would raise them up in admonishing of the Lord. We pray that you would bless them financially. We pray that the favor of God would be upon their union, upon their household, all that they touch, let it prosper in the name of Jesus. We pray that you would surround them with those that would only build them up and not tear them down. In the name of Jesus, even now, we bind every work of the enemy that will come up against them. No weapon will be to God. Oh, bless your name. Oh, God, bless you today. Oh, God, thank you, Father. We bless you, we bless you, we bless you. No weapon formed against them shall prosper. Every tongue that rises up against them, they shall be condemned in the day of judgment. And so, Father, even now, we thank you for their parents. We pray, God, that you continue to let them, oh, God, be a light into their lives in the name of Jesus. And we bless you for this company that has come to witness this great occasion. We give you all the glory. We give you all the praise. All the honor belongs to you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen.